Cause we are the champions, my friend. Cause we are the champions. No time for losers. Cause we are the champions of the world. Watch YouTube copyright that, even though if I'm, you know, doing a horrible rendition of him. But yeah, what is up, guys? Welcome back to CWS. Hope you guys are having a great day. Today we have Queen. Is this the first time we have Queen on the channel? I mean, who doesn't know Queen, man? It's like great, one of the greatest bands of all time. And yeah, who doesn't know the legendary voice of Frederick? What the heck? Freddie Mercury. Why did I say Frederick for a second? But yeah, we got Queen Live Aid 1985. This is from, yeah, in London, Wembley Stadium, a legendary, you know, stadium as well. I'm excited to react to it, so enough of me talking crap. Subscribe down below, get your popcorn, because it's going to be a little longer, you know, type of video. Get your popcorn, like the video, comment down below what you want to see next, and let's get it. So this like a like the AIDS, you know, because Freddie had AIDS. I mean, like the AIDS, you know, like a fundraiser for Africa and the AIDS epidemic. I don't know. Comment down below. Oh my God. Mama! Just kill the man. A beer. I'm sorry if I'm obnoxious. I just can't help it. I love Queen, man. They're one of the greatest of all time. Okay. I don't think I have heard this song. Well, I might be correct, but I don't know. I don't think so. I see love and what you're my only friend. You change me. Everything. That's incredible. Just the way the audience and him, oh my God, it's just, it gives you goosebumps just like listening to him and also the crowd going along with it, singing along with it. It's just something like, it's crazy to witness. By the way, I don't know this song, honestly. I don't know. I never heard this song before. And I know I like Queen, but I never heard this song before. So comment down below the name of the song, because I would like to do a full reaction of it in future reactions. So comment down below. Listen to that. That is loud. Is he practicing his vocals in the middle? That's pure talent. And the people going along, one of the greatest bands, I'm telling you, and one of the greatest voices of all time. Pero.
All right. Hey. Hammer the song.
No auto tune.
Thank you.
Okay. One thing I noticed from this, you know, so far, is that I'm like Freddie Mercury, you know, dancing crazy. When I'm in the bathroom, I'm listening to rock or whatever, I go crazy and with the fake guitar, you know, the air guitar, and just go crazy in the bathroom like that. We had that in common, at least.
This next song is only dedicated to beautiful people here tonight.
Me? Thank you.
It means all of you. Thank you for coming along and making this a great occasion. She drives me crazy. She hit me all over the road.
Incredible. We're not even done yet. Big man someday, you got a brother yourself. You beat this grace. We will rock you. We will rock you. We will rock you. I forgot this song existed. I don't know about you guys, but in school, we used to, back in like middle school, I think it was, we used to go on the table and, you know, hit it, dun, 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 dun. We will, oh my God, Mr. Stace, go back a little bit. I love this song. Pay all my dues. Time after time.
I've did my sentence.
But committed no crime. I have a chance. My faith. Keep on fighting to the end.
Fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been a bed of roses. No pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge.
We are the champions. That was beautiful. I got teary for a little bit, man. Queen, Live Aid, how come I never... I mean, I saw like this recommended to me multiple times, but I just like pushed it and pushed it back to react to it or even watch it. But wow, I'm glad I saw it for the first time. That was beautiful. There were some like two songs I didn't know that I haven't heard from Queen yet, maybe in the future reactions. But wow, just the crowd work with Queen, you know, and then Fetty, you know, he's a showman, amazing singer. No auto-tune, by the way, not like nowadays, like some of the singers. And also, you know, showman, performer, singer, instrument, what do you call it? Like, he could play the guitar. Crazy talented. And all of them, obviously, the whole Queen band, not just Freddie. Beautiful. It's just like a treat, you know, for like a best of the past. You know what I mean? Like, we weren't there, but we got to experience it, you know, nowadays, which is incredible. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Let me know also what you guys want to see in the future videos, Queen reactions as well. I'm down. You guys, been Tito Reacts. And remember, guys, we are the champions of the world. Stay safe. Bye.